WaterFrame is a water-powered spinning frame developed by Richard Arkwright, and is patented in 1769. The WaterFrame spins cotton into yarn. The cotton is drawn out and is twisted and gathered on the bottom stools.